This is where mobster Jack Dragna died of a heart attack, February 23rd, 1956. He had checked himself in here under a different name, and he died in his sleep, wearing his pajamas. He, of course, was in a mob war with Mickey Cohen at the time, and he had been the head of the mob since the 1930s. You can actually come and check in here. Feel the vibe. Check out more videos on Underground LA.